Ric Flair made this match earlier tonight.
Taking Austin right back to the steel.
That's got
kind of hurt. The left shoulder of Austin's ramming into the steel ring post twice. And he certainly, you know, neither of these men can afford any sort of significant injury. Just 6 days before Vengeance, when we roll into the San Diego Sports Arena. Head bouncing off those steel steps. We are live in Milwaukee. This one-on-one matchup made earlier tonight because Ric Flair apparently got tired of Chris Jericho bemoaning the fact that Jericho hasn't earned respect that he deserves. It sounds eerily familiar to the Undertaker. And another right hand. Jericho fighting Austin right back. And again, at the third time Austin's shoulder has struck the ring post. Jericho no doubt's got a mean streak. And everything to gain for Jericho and Angle this Sunday, and not a damn thing to lose.
You know Jericho's got a mean streak, but what about Stone Cold Steve Austin? What about his mean streak? Look out!
The toughest SOB in the WWF.
Well, Jericho might have something to say about that. Oh. What would the repercussions be if Jericho beats Austin right here in this match? Oh.
Well, it's not for Austin's title, but it certainly would give Jericho great momentum leading into Sunday's event in San Diego on pay-per-view. Oh. Champion of the world.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. Look at this! Look at this!
Oh, Jericho, that was a slick move by Jericho, and Jericho trying to turn Austin over into the walls of Jericho. Austin in a tough spot here.
Are we going to see Austin tap out?
Austin on the road. But as Jericho was earlier, and Jericho not wanting to break. Much like Austin did earlier.
Can't blame him here. The chance of a lifetime. Send a message right before Vengeance.
For that walls of Jericho again. But what he's finding is a right hand and a right boot to the face.
Imagine. I mean, this match is almost as big as Vengeance. Neither one of these guys want to lose this match. Not this close to this Sunday.
Jericho taking Austin down.
Look out!
Great agility by Jericho landing on his feet. And Austin, the stunner.
That's it.
The Stone Cold Stunner. That's suddenly the quickling. And the match that wins it.
Wow. Here's your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I'm going to tell you, Jericho pulled one of the coolest moves on. One of the best maneuvers I've ever seen. Landed on his feet after that lion's off. And then out of nowhere, the stunner.
Stone Cold Steve Austin. Is going to celebrate this victory here in Milwaukee, much to the delight of this huge crowd here at the Bradley Center.
He may bring a case of beer to celebrate this victory. This was huge, JR. This was big.
And no doubt Austin now can turn his thoughts to this Sunday in San Diego, where one man has the opportunity to make history in this business. One man has the chance to become the undisputed champion of the world. It's going to happen. Stone Cold with a hard-fought victory over Y2J. And quite frankly, I think Jericho did earn some respect tonight in this matchup. Hey, wait a minute.
Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
What's it doing?
Yeah, just like riding a bike.
It just hot work.
It's on, baby.
The hot work, Stone Cold Strong. Get him out. Stone Cold
Strong. Booker T sent him off his truck.
What the hell?
Austin just got his vehicle stolen by Booker T. A look at the parking lot where Austin's truck was. Austin's commandeered another vehicle and has left in hot pursuit of Booker T.
Where are they going? Where are they?